Oh, this takes place right after the end. The first one.
Still don't know the extent of the damage.
We haven't been able to get through to anyone since the explosion. What about Alma? What happened to him? What was that sound?
Oh, there she is. Oh, we'll see how this goes. Ah, yes, weaponless.
Looks like we're all still alive.
Small favors. We can't reach anybody on the radio. Something's blocking the signal. That's not good.
Another way down. You're in no condition to climb through that hole.
I'm fine.
Sure you are. Let's move.
We just had a nuke and a helicopter crash. How are you fine? How do I... There we go. How do I open doors again? Oh yeah, I figured it out. Just gotta hit all the buttons until something works. All good things, all good things. Ignore that. I like how it told me all that, but it didn't tell me how to open doors, and I needed to open doors to freaking... Hey. To progress.
We made it to the roof. Man, it's dark.
Oh, now it told me. What is that? Ah! That was pretty cool. But where is Alma? Dude, I'm just waiting to get freaking destroyed. Oh, hey, Alma. Glad you're still here.
Deactivated.
He's dead now.
I wanted to examine him.
Preemptive strike. Keep your radio on and we'll hook up down the road.
Sure, man. I don't see what could possibly go wrong with doing that. I'm just doing this because I don't want them to...
Something's not right.
Wake up and try.
Apart from the obvious.
For starters, this city is empty.
There must have been a radioactive element to the origin explosion and the city was evacuated.
Cities don't empty this quick.
I agree with him. Okay, so it must be the doors then. Let's try and if I can open this. Oh, they're in there clipping. Okay.
I know it doesn't make sense. Not much does anymore. You killed me. I didn't like that.
Are you serious? The hitboxes in this game. Oh shoot. I'm a little concerned as to what's happening. Should I not be here? I probably should have read that, but that's... I see they added rats. Oh, okay. I didn't really look at the marking. Hold on, let me look. Property. Okay, so it says freight supplies on it. Easy now. Ooh, a shoot gun. What was that? Ooh, new enemies. I could have shot that. I do like how they disable your slow-mo when those things show up. Oh my god, that came right at me. That was pretty good. Why are you so worried about me after everything I just had? I feel like they improved a little bit with the picking up of the weapons and stuff. He's okay, right? You're fine. Why is everything exploding? What is this, like a church basement or something? Thank you. Why are they running from me, but they're just tearing through everyone else? Is like a connection to what I did at the first game with Alma. They also say danger on the ones that can break open at least. I hear you whispering to me, okay? Why would she do that by herself? Is she stupid? Oh, I can only hold 5, okay. I must admit this is a little worrisome with the whispering in my ear. Am I gonna die? Oh, no, that's what I was supposed to do. Did you? I was gonna say, do you really not see me? Okay, what's the music? Oh, are the phones and stuff? Phones and computers still stuck in here? Okay, that kind of freaked me out for a second. All I saw was his helmet. That took me by surprise. I wonder if the pistol is still like super OP in this. About to find out. pretty good. Yes. My pistols are better than your SMG. Dude, I might just use the pistols until I can't use them no more. I should probably keep the ammo for that because that just plows through enemies. Dude, I'm super happy I got into the F.E.A.R. series finally. I wish they would make another one, to be honest. Or remake them. Just standing menacingly out the window. A different series.
I'll leave the two of you alone.
Can I not? Okay. How do I win? Oh, I see. I gotta run, boy. After I wasted all my ammo. See, in the first game when that stuff happened, you just shot her until it stopped. So I guess now I can do that. Good to know.
Up here. You got more of those freaks at you.
Why is it green?
The target is heading your way. Watch that.
Get in the building. I'll meet you on the other side.
But why is it green? Yeah, I did. I guess I could have saved myself a health kit if I didn't grab that. Oh, dude, there's a phone in there.
It's me. I can't make lunch today. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I wonder why. You think maybe that's because a nuke went off? Hey guys. Why is everything exploding? Did you see him like fly backwards in there? Oh, you're not dead? Now you are. So the shotgun cues it up, so if you press the trigger 3 times, it's gonna fire 3 times regardless. Well, I guess unless you switch or something, but. That is what I learned. The music. That, like, actually surprised me. Why do you have yellow for your eyes? Why are you...
Stay out of my way.
Okay, well that... I failed that one. I had the shotgun up.
Can anybody hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. It's Holiday. How'd you get away?
I'm not Alice Wade.
Find someplace safe. I'm gonna make my way to you.
Replicas are everywhere. They're using the subways.
Huh. Took you on a little ride, did they?
You could say that.
All right. We're both still in one piece. I thought for sure you were dead.
Me too.
There's still time for that, I guess. Get in the building. I'll meet you on the other side.
We got him trapped!
Oh my god, I shot him in half. I shot that dude in half. I'll use the same then. Because this gun is taking forever to kill people. I don't know why stuff is green though. I guess we'll figure that out later. Dude, thanks for your help, man. I appreciate it. Okay. Get to the other building. I'm at the other building. No. Oh, I have to go back and talk to him, maybe? No. Hold on, I can figure this out. Aha!
We're gonna cut through these buildings. I'll meet you by the south warehouse, half a click from here.
Whatever you say, man. How are you not dead? What is this gonna do? It did something. It did something. Oh, was I supposed to jump out the window? That makes sense. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, I think it's there. God, he's in half. I'm just seeing if there's anything around that I can grab. Remote bombs. Why am I gonna need these? Yeah, okay, that seemed a little bit easier than the first game to kill that big dude, but I did hit him direct impact with the grenade, so... Am I about to get destroyed? How do I switch grenades again? Up. We did it. I see. Oh, I get to float the turrets. Thank you. Can you die, please?
Shit. Looks like you got about 20 of those test tube motherfuckers heading your way. If you got any more tricks up your sleeve, I try them now.
Does that work? I mean, they're okay, they're not great.
Hold on there, buddy. I'm almost to your position.
Make it 3, why not? Oh, hey.
I've got you covered from up here.
I don't know where up here is. Oh, what's up, dude? So the flippable turrets are okay. They're definitely not the best. But I guess you can't make it too OP.
We're clear. Rendezvous at the door.
Whatever you see, man.
Glad to see you in one piece.
Long story short, the plan is to get Jen and regroup with what's left of Delta Force at the hospital.
She's having a rough go of it. I know you guys deal with the spook house shit. Something tells me you've never dealt with anything.
Probably not. Probably not.
Weren't you supposed to kill him?
I believe so. This is not what she wants.
Why would you open the door and say, uh-oh, and then be like, nah, dude, you got it.
You see him too, don't you? Shit. No wonder Jen's having trouble. This is not right. Yeah.
Okay. So, don't answer the phone, is what you're telling me. I mean, at least I have a teammate, but like, he's not really doing much. Why would you? When do I get shot in the face?
Watch your six. We got more soldiers coming in from the warehouse.
This means it's a different gun than the one you're holding. Are we not supposed to be battling them? Is that not our objective?
There should be an exit about one click to our six.
Dude, where are you?
Let's go. Check that out. I'll get this gate open.
Check what out? How is this my job? party. Am I supposed to go up there? Why is it like... I can't see a thing. Can I get back now?
Back away from the fence.
This way.
Thank you. What's up, Dan?
We make a pretty good team out here.
This is the standalone expansion for the F.E.A.R. game. This is two extra campaigns in it. I'm playing the first one right now. And then I'll play the second one.
Hold up.
Yeah?
Careful.
There's been some spooky stuff that happened already. Can you go? Don't worry, I'll get the door, it's okay.
Some of these people killed each other.
These games are great.
He did this to himself. I'm not exactly burning with curiosity about what's on the other side, are you?
Yes. Why would you go on the symbol?
Not good.
Dern.
I
find Jin.
That's pretty cool, actually. So what do you think of that one, dude? That was pretty sick, wasn't it? That was pretty well done. I don't know why you would stand on the symbol though. Why is he just standing? Entering desolation. Place up at a rush right here. You know what's sad? I don't think they do that anymore, and it's very upsetting. It's very upsetting. I don't think so. I think it's like $6 or something. But I feel like it's more. They did like a $6 something for a while, and then they stopped, and then I don't even know what their deal is now anymore. That's a great commercial. Are you trying to mask your scaredness with jokes? Was the... Help me. What is happening right now? There. Find the subway. I didn't go where I went. Yes. Yes, it is. Oh, I guess I could have just shot that and killed them, huh? Both at the same time. Why are you running? Why are you giving me this rocket launcher? They kind of destroyed me. Okay. What is this dude doing? Dude, you're hilarious, man. I probably will use the laser gun until it runs out of ammo and then pick up one of the regular ones again. Why would it get blown up? I'm so happy about it. This box is protected. Run away. What do you think about this game, dude? That seems like a problem. I'm sure it's fine.